Geez, the creek's flowing down there. Little waterfall, eh?
Yeah.
Hey, this would be a neat place for a swim too.
Yeah. In summer, it'd be great.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Just have a little squiz down here. Geez, yeah. That's clear. That's a good little spot for a swim.
Yeah.
Look at it. Stinking hot day. Just out of behind the main street. Oh, it's a bit nippy. Woo.
From June to...
You'd have to be lucky to spot a platypus though, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
The timing has to be right.
Now's the mating time.
Yep.
And they make a nesting burrow lined with damp grass and leaves to keep the temperature of the chamber just right. Nesting burrow.
Got the electric fence all the way around too, eh?
Yeah.
It's like being punched in the arm, isn't it?
Oh, terrible!
And then it just runs right up you.
We used to have it for the horses.
Ah. The ground's held up pretty good considering all that rain.
It has.
I think it really worked. Soil's so fertile and red around here though, eh?
Yeah.
I think we got the creek or the river to the right, haven't we?
Yep.
Yeah, I can hear the water running.
Yeah.
Oh. Around the back of the golf course. Yeah, it looks like some new holes going in, eh? She's flowing all right. Sweet.
We walked over here.
We did.
Yeah.
We walked across and over to the other side.
Must have been down a bit, eh?
Yeah. Look how much water's in there, yeah. That's where we went, through there, didn't we?
Yep.
Straight across the other side.
Look at the top here where we were, the substation or some type of electrical thing, yeah.
Ah, yeah.
Look
at that.
Yeah. That'd be a good picture.
Look at the trees where they've grown into the rock face. This is awesome. Didn't even know it was here. Look at these beautiful little swimming holes in here. So we just crossed all those pebbles there. So this is a bunya pond, isn't it?
Yep. You see how big they are, Bunyaville. And when the mist comes in the morning, it's just so warm. Red soil too.
See, she's flowing down here. Oh, got some stairs.
Yep,
okay. Oh, it is too, isn't it? I was gonna go have a go riding down there, but
no mud bowls, no internet,
nah. We'll sit up behind this green and watch the players come up.
Coming at us.
Yeah, we got a bit of a rain squall up there, look. Is it coming this way? Question is, can we outride the rain? Ah, here we go. Let's check this old house out. Let me bike, have a bit of a wash. Come and get it, dinner's ready. Thank you.